Welcome back to our demonstration of BusDesign Architect. In our previous video, we have created a business process view and added a number of applications, which you can now see in the model browser on the left. In the meantime, we have added some application services as well. These are services delivered by applications to support, for example, one of our business processes. The next thing we'll do is create an application behavior view in which we can relate these application services to our applications. Since we have already created our applications, we can simply select the ones we're about to use and drag these onto the canvas. The same goes for the application services. Instead of manually picking multiple concepts from the browser, you can also right-click and choose Select Similar. This will select all concepts of this type in your model or one of you when applied on the canvas. Using the Smart Connector, we can now specify the relation between our applications and the application services. The one to use here is the realization relation, since the application realizes this service. The Smart Connector can be used in either way, from the application to the service, or from the service to the application. The direction of the relation will remain the same. Now these applications are also related to one another in the sense that one sends output to another. The next thing we'll do is relate our application services to our business processes. We don't need them all in the same view in order to do this. In this case, we will use a cross-relation table. In this dialog, you can select one type of concept from the left and one from the right, and the type of relation you want to create between them. In this case, we will be relating application services to business processes. As you can see, there are only two possible relations to choose from. The one we need is the used by relation. The actual table will look like this. We have our application services on the left and our business processes on the top. By checking the boxes in the table, we can specify which application service is used by which process. Changes made here are applied instantly, so there's no need to save this table. Not visible on either view, this relation will appear, for example, when you right-click a business process and select Navigate. Here you can see that the process register uses two application services, which are in turn realized by application components. By right-clicking an application from the navigator, you can easily create a visualization. So here we have a color view showing the applications used in each process. More of these visualizations we will demonstrate in our third and final video. For more information about BusDesign or BusDesign Architect, please visit BusDesign.com.